little power bank for kids only. Curse it. Babs, we're done forever. Get out of my house. Actually, Babs, I thought you were nice, but now I know the real truth. You're just a bully, a heartless bully. What have I become? Bounces with the cool girl. We will own it.
Where do I see it?
How about seeing the back? That's an option.
What? Why are you being mean?
Or say a Bowser.
I know what I'm saying. I'm sorry.
You said we're never going to be friends forever.
I know what I'm saying. I'm really sorry.
Everyone make some room.
You're the best.
Kids, we have a new student. This is Mato.
Hi everyone, my name is Mato and I came from Africa.
Is that Philly okay?
I think she likes you.
Okay, I'm so glad to be in your class. Hi Mato, I'm Bill and this is the most beautiful cat in the world, Violet. Nice to meet you. Don't you think it's a little weird?
What?
Sweetie Bear would usually cause trouble, but now look at her.
Oh, hi Sweetie Bear.
Gotta go. See what I'm saying?
No, I think she likes him a little bit, you know.
I heard that. Sliva, wait. We can help you.
Help me with what?
Help you to be with Mato, of course.
Help me be Mato? I don't like him.
I can tell you're lying.
Alright.
I know. You should write a poem.
I think it will be better if she just be herself in a nice way.
I can think of a poem on the top of my head, and I know what I'm gonna say.
Hey, Mato.
Yes, Sweet Belle?
Well, what do you want to say?
Gonna go! This is going to be a little harder than I thought.
Sweetie, what is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, I just get tongue-tied around him, you know? Finally, someone can listen to my ideas. Look, just be yourself. In a nice way.
Thanks, little king.
Mato. Yes.
I really like you.
I like that we can be friends.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think?
Oops, wrong way.
Sure. Well, that was easy. Great idea, little kid. Yeah, you're doing this. I'm never watching this.